about an interesting animal. This is speaking part two topic, which we would be discussing. First, I'll explain the questions to you, and then I'll be reading out the answer. Once I'm done with the answer, I'll be just discussing the important words in the answer. Let's start. Talk about an interesting animal. What is the animal? Now, in the exam for speaking, even if you have never had an animal or even if you hate animals, you have to talk about the animal in case they are requiring you to do it. आपको उर्दू में भी बता देता हूँ कि अगर एग्जामिनर आपको कह रहा है कि टॉक अबाउट एन इंटरेस्टिंग एनिमल यू हैड, इधर से नहीं बताया कि आपके पास था, बट टॉक अबाउट एन इंटरेस्टिंग एनिमल, इवन इफ यू डोंट हैव वेरी मच नॉलेज अबाउट एनिमल्स, यू वुड बी रिक्वायर्ड टू टॉक अबाउट दिस टॉपिक, एंड फॉर दैट यू शुड बी रीडिंग अलॉट सो दैट यू कुड हैव सम इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द थिंग्स विच यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू स्पीक ऑन. वट इज़ द एनिमल, वो कौन सा एनिमल है, हाउ डिड यू गेट इट, वाई इज़ द एनिमल इंटरेस्टिंग, विच मीन्स यू हैव टू टॉक अबाउट something which is unique, something which is intrinsic, something which is not very much ordinary, and tell about the animal's unique habits. Let's start. I would like to talk about a dog. It was recently gifted to my my son. The name of the dog is Chase. It is interesting for the reason that as soon as I enter the house, he knows about it and he starts barking. I was told by some of my friends that it is very unique for a 4-month dog to respond like that. Moreover, he hates dog food. He loves to eat everything we are eating. Last night I gave him some cookies and he was very more than happy to have them. Actually, he started asking for more. It was quite intriguing to see that a dog was having eating habits which were very much similar to human beings. Now, it's a very simple kind of an answer, but sometimes when people are talking about it, they don't have coherence, they're not having that much, I wouldn't call it vocabulary, but they're not having that much knowledge, so, or they don't have the capacity to say all these things in complete sentences. So when I'm making all these videos, I want you not only to listen to them, but also read these answers again so that you could have a better knowledge, and at the same time you could have some practice for your lips and your jaws. Okay, the name of the dog is Chase. It is interesting for the reason that as soon as I enter, this is a better word, as soon as I enter the room, he knows about it and starts barking. Even like, they're never going to see the veracity. That means they're not very much concerned. Unko nahi fark padta ki ye unique hai dog ke liye bark karna hai nahi. As long as you have provided it and it has been provided in a systematic manner, it's fine. Moreover, he hates dog food. He loves to eat everything we are eating. Last night, these are some very simple words. Actually, he started asking for more and it was quite intriguing. Intriguing ka matlab hota hai interesting. It was quite intriguing to see that a dog was having eating habits which were very similar to human beings. So in this one, intriguing is a better word. Intriguing ka matlab hota hai interesting. So instead of using interesting all the time, you could use the word intriguing. Okay, thank you.